While a DUI itself may not directly lead to eviction, it can impact a tenant's ability to secure housing in the future. Landlords may deny rental applications or choose not to renew leases based on criminal records, including DUI convictions. Additionally, if a tenant's lease agreement includes a clause prohibiting criminal activity, a DUI conviction could be grounds for eviction. If you have been charged with DUI or any type of crime in Miami, call Beckham Solis at 305-860-4884.